Hi, this is Mr. Wandering Haggis. We're at the old airfield. Managed to get to the old aeroplane which used to be flown around here from the Second World War. Oh, 771 Royal Air Force plane. Just left there to rot. It's a shame, eh? Yeah, we're coming over to do an explore on some of the old nights and huts as well. Fire jet just left the rotten. I think it's been around for years and years. And there you go, the Royal Navy. Just been forgotten. Left to rot over the years, eh? Royal Navy XG882. If anybody knows anything about aircrafts, please let us know in the description. I'd be grateful. But just been left to rotten, guys. The airplane, and we're on the old airfield, which is now currently a car beauty and a car auctions and several other businesses, so just going to respect that and just walk around and not touch anything. There you go, guys. Beautiful aeroplane, just a shame left to go rot. Okay, guys, catch you shortly. Well, guys, we're at the abandoned, it looks like garages actually, from when they used to park the aeroplanes up in the Second World War. I think there might be a few Mason huts actually kicking them out still, but these are old garages. There's a few Mason huts over there, guys, from the Second World War. It's been since converted into a chicken coop. But yeah, it is First World War and Second World War material, guys. So, this is where the soldiers would have stayed in the Second World War. Looking at the history of the place and the structure of those buildings, they are Second World War, guys. So, it's a bit muddy on foot here, guys. So, yeah, pays to know your history before you go out exploring as well. There were ex-army buildings that have been converted into a farming of sorts. There's an abandoned car there, guys. Completely abandoned. But these were Mason huts back in the day. An old Austin, I think it's an old Audi. Let's see if we can see if we can get a location. Yeah, it's an old it's an Austin. It's a shame just being left to rot in this glorious old building. I won't be in it too long because it's full of asbestos, guys. These were originally for the soldiers' barracks, and now it's been converted into like a farming store area, which has just been abandoned over the years. You can tell, you know, looking at the history of the beams and the roof structure and the walls, it was all to do with the airfield at one stage, guys, for the soldiers. So yeah, it's a shame. Not even an abandoned freezer. I haven't seen one of those for years, man. Some of these buildings over there as well, guys, are from the Second World War as well. So guys, I've just come across a old firefighting piece of equipment that would have been used to fight fires on the airfield back in the day. And there's some more Nissan hats. Would have been places for the soldiers to hide and sleep at night time, and the aircrew. See wherever we can go. There's a few places where I want to go today, guys. Just obviously respecting places and stuff like that. The old airfield shortly as well, guys. So guys, we're at the old control tower at the old airfield as well now, from the Second World War. It's since been converted into a house, so I'm just going to film from a distance, just to respect. This part of the old taxiway here as well, guys. Be heading off that way back towards the rest of the runway, and then we'll be heading homewards afterwards. So I'll see you on the other side, guys.
Thank you.
Hi guys, I just took the drone up there for a wee fly and got some aerial footage of the airfield. Just heading towards the path where I need to go. And look what the people have done now is obviously now it's no longer Royal Air Force property. They've converted it into a farmyard and put a farmyard building in. Another taxiways there, guys. There you go. We're coming up to one of the farmers' buildings. It's like one of the old hangars is actually still here, guys. That's a new building that I can just see. It's coming around the corner here, guys. Looks like the old. No, it's just a modern building. I thought it was part of an old hangar. Farmyard. I'll show you this, guys. So this is where the farmer keeps his farming equipment. Derek car as well. Combine hooves are combine hooves and my farmer and a baling machine and old an old Nissan there, guys. It's just a farming yard. Keep the farming equipment here. This would have been a taxiway at one stage, guys. Another part of the runway. It's a big runway. That's going to be coming up to a bit which I've already filmed before, guys, just to revisit, just to show you. You know, we've been here before, but last time we were here with the dogs we didn't have the drones, so I've just flown the drone around the airfield as well, guys. Heading towards path over there, guys, towards the two derrick buildings we've been before. As I said, we'll do a revisit when we get there, guys. So guys, we've re-arrived at the location which I filmed before. Now, looking at the case history of the airfield, this used to be like a general storage for vehicles on the airfield for the taxi run. It's now been used as a storeroom for an old tractor. Ford. Yeah, it's an old Ford, guys. And look at the registration on there. Can't really get in too far. And it's still up and running, guys. You know, car hasn't been out all this year, but she's still there, guys. If you're into old tractors, that's the old more building there, guys, as well. Back in the day, they would have used this as well on the airfield. And we're coming up to a bit where I've been before, guys. I've done a lot of research on the area. Google Maps. You can locate things through Google Maps as well, guys. You know, check out your local area to see the buildings around you, which may no longer be in use, and remember to respect your bylaws. In Scotland we have the free to right room under the 2003 Act as well, so as long as you respect the landowner, they'll respect you. That's the way it works in Scotland. Visit of the old site. Someone's just converted that into a little rubbish tip there. An old lawnmower, old farming equipment. Just use it as a general dumping ground. Yeah, and the last time I was here, guys, I looked at the history of this place. This was like an old electricity transfer plant. So this would have been the controls for around the airfield. And in there, guys, I don't know if you can see it, is some of the old fencing from the time when it was an airfield. Just been stored up. And then this building here, guys, we've been here before. As I said, I looked at the history, and this was an old electricity farm plant room, where they would have generators, and they possibly stored fuel in the other side of the building as well, guys. So the original doors there, guys. Somebody's obviously been in here quite recently, messing about with history, because the last time I was here, some of this grids and grills weren't actually smashed, so it looks like somebody's been in and been a bit of vandalism, guys. That's a shame. Incredible brickwork there, guys. That's amazing. Anyway, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. And I'll leave you this shot here, guys. The sun coming off the mountains over there, or the hillside. And there's always a sight in films coming out with Mr. Wandering Haggis. The sun coming down there, guys. Awesome. Anyway, guys, stay safe out there wherever you are. This is Mr. Wandering Haggis signing off.